What is up, guys? Dan back up in Destiny, and I'm coming to you real quickly with a video about how to out of bounds glitch, or at least glitch in the Black Garden mission. You've probably seen a couple of videos about it already. This is from, I can't remember his name, this is from a guy on Reddit who found this out. Now, originally, you could do it with one of the guardians, but now you can do it with all three of them thanks to the sword. And we're going to just show you a couple of ways to do it. Now, the first way you want to do it is just follow the Black Garden route. Then you're going to veer off to the side and doing the route as if you were to be doing the Undying Mind mission. Now, once you get to this door, the door is going to be blocked by a wall. When you try to get close to the wall is going to push you back. But if you have a sword, you can just, you know, spam away at the at the button and get into the wall. Once you get to the back of the wall, just stop, and then you'll fly all the way out. Now, depending on what character you're using, you'll see a different, not animation, but see a different distance he'll go. You'll see just how they react to flying far away. I think I found the most success with my Titan having the Twilight Garrison on. He got so far out and he just, you know, went down into the out of bounds area to where the developers just didn't even make anything. And I think the Hunter, we put the Bones of AI on him. And she has some really good success getting pretty far. And even my Warlock with Sunstinger, with and without it, got some very far distance. I don't know if this comes into play with the regards to your agility, but you know, might test out having max agility or as close to max agility and see how far you can get out. Now, there is another invisible wall. You can go out so far and then the wall kind of shifts you to the left, and then that wall kind of shifts you downward because there's nowhere else to go. And once you get to there, you're kind of done. So, hope you liked the video. You know, I'm just going to let these animations just roll for you. And make sure you drop a like on this video. If you've already done it, let me know your experience so far with it. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. And enjoy.
Thank you.